Welcome back viewers, in this tutorial I'll show you whenever I give a value in the item search, then it will sort only according to the search value. Now I can see here all the value are coming here, but I want to show you whenever I give a value PHP, then it will sort according to the PHP. Let's start the tutorial. Don't move anywhere and don't forget to subscribe my channel. First, I will create two page item. I'll create a page item in the subcategory page. First, I'll create a page item in the subcategory page. In the subcategory page, I'll create a page item. P5 search. Now go to the landing page edit mode. And go to the processing icon. Actually here I create another page item P2 search in the landing page. Now go to the processing, click on the branch, go to subcard, click on the behavior target. Here set the items. P2 search equal to value. And P5 subcard equal to okay. Now go to the share component. Share component list desktop navigation menu. Click on the web development. Here I will set another page item. Search equal to okay friends, please subscribe my channel to complete the full web development course. Thank you.